You two would be perfect for the job.
Yeah.
We accept.
We accept. So, we're hall monitors now.
So excited!
Yes! We gotta get that Mike Marshall.
That's right. We're taking him down.
Rest. Have you already done anybody yet?
No, not yet. We were just appointed, silly.
What? Hey, you went to the restroom. Too slow.
Fine.
Look at that. Sun chips? What? Oh.
Sun chip, man.
God, it's also destruction of school property.
Who are you?
We got you now.
Who are you?
Turn around.
I didn't turn around nothing.
We're the hall monitors.
Hey, turn around. Okay, alright man, what happened?
You gonna,
hey man.
You gonna cooperate?
No. I don't know.
He's resisting! Take him down!
Ah. Who are you?
We're the hall monitors. What we got here?
A popcorn thief?
No.
Sorry, man.
What you got in your hand right there?
Okay. Do your business.
Sorry, we're gonna have to frisk you, man.
I don't think so.
Put your hands out. Put your hands out.
No.
Put your hands out.
Dang
hands
it.
Out. You're going to have to go to jail.
Come on.
Look, I'm already, like, sacrificing my poker time to be here, so I would appreciate it if you guys would get this over with.
Okay. Well, since you already give me any respect...
I don't have to give you respect. You're a hall monitor, and you're younger than me.
Well, let me tell you. You know what you did.
Don't put your finger in my face. Hey, don't you agree?
I made you think. Why? Tell me why did you do that?
There were sun chips, and I didn't get them.
Because you gotta have money to get them.
No, you don't. That's corporate America, man.
So what, you thought you would just steal your sun chips?
Oh, I might. Oh, I can take anything.
Well, you know.
I can take your glasses. I can take anything.
Don't touch my glasses. I'll take you there a little bit. I'll take the little.
You can't talk today, Katie. That's because you know you're wrong.
Guilty.
You're guilty.
Getting nervous. You're sweating, Mike.
Yeah, why are you doing that, right?
I'm not sweating at all.
Tell me
really?
The truth.
Really?
You got one more shot to tell me the truth. If you
I'm about to take a shot right now if you don't keep
it. Sit down.
I ain't sitting down nothing.
Sit down.
I ain't sitting down nothing.
Sit down.
Hey.
What? Sit down.
Y'all, keep me.
You ready?
Ready.
Show us a little respect.
Yeah. Respect, yeah. Totally.
Why?
Why what?
Tell him why.
Why can't you do it? People would not.
Do what? I was just reading a dang book. Like,
you know what book that was?
Yes, Talk of the Town.
Hasn't been touched in 15 years. The original copy.
The original copy hasn't been touched.
It said right below it, do not touch. You picked that thing up like it was your own book.
The book wasn't even out for 15 years.
Yeah, it's been out for 15 years.
No way.
There's verification that it was. Did you touch it?
Well, I just thought it was a good book, but... You're freaking racist.
You are. Are you calling this
a hate
crime?
Are you disrespecting a police officer?
Yes. You're a hall monitor.
A police officer.
We're the law enforcement of the school.
You were hired by Dakota.
Yeah.
Dakota. Of all people. Dakota.
Everybody wants our position.
That's right.
They're all get it.
You're the only two that actually wanted to take it.
See the good stuff we've done? We've already got you off these hallways. I don't know what else he's touched. Bet he's been in that trophy case 50 times. Sit down. Where did they go?
Jeez.
I'm so thirsty.
I'll keep looking.
Yeah. Water.
Look.
Wesley. Where'd you go? Wesley.
Any signs? Bring home of the crap. What's up, skinny shorts?
Where is he?
Oh my goodness.
They killed him.
Maybe they did. What if he's been abducted?
I gotta find him.
Close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball games. See you.